Hi, I'm Steve Jones and I'm going to briefly tell you how nuclear energy is produced. Now, obviously, this is not a drawing of a nuclear power station simply because it's a very complex thing. But it's actually a very simple process. Within the nuclear reactor, at the center, you have the reactor itself, which contains fuel rods. These are usually uranium or plutonium. And these fuel rods are in slots in a large matrix. In between the fuel rods are things called a moderator. This is a material, sometimes carbon in the form of graphite, or sometimes heavy water. That is water, but made of heavy hydrogen. These act as a moderator. This altogether produces a chain, what we call a chain reaction, which makes the whole thing get very hot. And if it gets too hot, it blows up. So you've got to be a bit careful. And what you have is coming in from the top, can be lowered in these control rods. These are cadmium rods. And the ability of the cadmium rods is to stop the reaction happening. It absorbs neutrons, and it's neutrons that make this thing work. The cadmium absorbs the neutrons, shuts the reactor down. So in an emergency, bang, in come the rods, and it shuts it down. So this is the basic core of the reactor. And all the reactor is doing is producing heat. So it gets hot, it heats water. That water then is used to produce steam to drive turbines. And the turbines rotate electrical generators. And the electrical generators generate, of course, electricity for us to use in our homes. So that is how nuclear energy is produced.